You still got it. But so do we. Oh, no, you don't!
The power to manifest what you imagine. Truly awesome. That power comes from the Architect. Why do you wield it for mortals' sake?
To get to Elysium!
And then what? Open it up to humans? Share it out between them?
Do you even need to ask? Obviously!
And then what? Can't you see where that leads?
What are you saying?
Humans will make Elysium into another Morrtha. Just as they did with Torna 500 years ago.
I won't let that happen!
And after you die, what then? Who will stop the inevitable?
Isn't that the reason that you blades exist?
What?
And when I'm not around to stand by you in that effort, someone else will! That's right. When a person dies, that's it for them. But their thoughts and memories will always be passed on to someone else. Isn't that the same with you blades? Your past selves get passed down to someone else to become your new selves? Isn't that how you've always lived? We're no different.
From now on, I'll protect you. I'll keep you safe. Always.
Blades become titans when the time is up. And those titans give birth to many new blades, all while forming the world beneath our feet. It's awesome. It's enough to make me envious.
Envious? Of us?
So I'd like to ask the Architect, Pyra, Mithra, all of you, why did he create all these incredible people? Actually, I think I might already know the answer. But I'd still like to check with the man himself.
To check your answer?
Yeah.
You believe you know the reason we exist?
Jin!
Akos, Petrucha.
Petrucha?
I won't let you kill Jin.
Stand down, Petrucha.
But...
it is over for us now. There is nothing more. We've done all that we have to.
Jin. Nia?
Me? Your power. Can you use it on Jin?
Well, sure. It'll only be a temporary measure, but...
don't expect any thanks. We'll go back first and prep Jin for treatment. Akos, make yourself useful.
Yeah, I got him!
Petrucha!
You will climb no further.
What? Amalthus? Here? And why does he look like that?
If the Architect did send blades down to this world, it was for my sake. To find and raise cores containing more powerful, wondrous, unparalleled data. That is why I created the cleansing procedure. Behold the culmination of my work!
You lunatic. He took the cores from all those blades. So that was the reason for the cleansing.
I am an agent of the Architect's will.
What is he saying?
Delusions of grandeur.
You can't just decide stuff like that, dude! You're out of your damn mind!
It is no delusion! Have you forgotten the Aegis's power? That power... Is it not the Aegis's power to erase worthless things from existence? Is that not the Architect's very will?
Pyra and Mithra aren't like that.
I just realized. I know why Malos is so intent on scouring the world. It's you, Amalthus. Malos has become tainted by your influence.
So what if he has? What's the problem? You've had your little trip around Altrest. You've witnessed the state of Moritha. Mankind will never change, no matter how many millennia pass.
You're the one who won't change. That's exactly why you hate those who try to.
And why should I have to change? If I change, I lose everything. I lose my very self. Who in their right mind would accept such a fate? That's why.
You're weak, old man. The weakest of us all.
The Joker! You wanna kill us, huh?
You're not human. Flesh eaters?
We were on our way to be transferred to Indul. My sister and I, from Tantal.
Sister?
Here. The boy on the left, that was my driver. The right is Petroka's.
Petroka. Is that her name?
Yes. I'm Akos. Our drivers were brother and sister. That's why.
We're siblings too, you're saying? What a dumb notion. They're them, and we're us. No relation whatsoever.
Even so, these bodies contain the lives of two humans. We are connected.
I don't get why you bother.
Are you happy? I'm asking if it makes you happy, clinging to things like that.
That I don't know. But it's better than having nothing. It's important to me. And that gives me a reason to go on. To live for.
Stop! He's...
Yeah! Akos! Let me go! You monster!
How dare you? How dare you look down on me? You, a mere blade, whose very existence depends upon ours.
Rex! He's got our pulse!
I'm on it! Not on my watch!
This is a strange situation. Fighting so hard to save a member of Torna.
Indeed, but it seems like the right thing to do.
His aim is clear, and so is ours. Thanks.
Friend, welcome.
Poppy, now not time for kind manners.
I believe in returning favors. You owe me for that one.
Much thanks.
How? Who do you people think you are?
Whoa!
Incorrigible whelps. Why would humans side with blades?
Is he slow? He thinks it's a side to pick? We share a bond, you numbskull. We're all friends here. We're in this thing together.
Bonds? A friendship? With these trinkets? Akos!
That was surprisingly painful. If I were still a blade, this wouldn't...
Join me.
Huh?
My name is Jin. I am just like you.
Malthus!
You stay right there. He's human. So we should be the ones to kick his ass.
I have a heart. No less human.
Then you better take good care of it. That's why you came here. Right? We're gonna break the 500-year-long curse right here!
Yeah!
Let's do it!